exploring, understanding, and celebrating the natural world of the San Francisco Bay Area. Bay Nature on the air.
I think one of the things that strikes people when they come into the Bay Area is how close the wildlife is to where so many people are living.
These are the northern elephant seal, which has been coming back big time in the Point Reyes National Seashore.
I mean, there's not many places in the world or this country where you can walk out your door in a population of 7 million people, within a very short period of time, a short drive, or even taking public transportation, find yourself in a place where you can see bobcats, foxes, coyotes, migrating waterfowl, hawks, pristine and primeval forests, and have this incredible natural history experience that rejuvenates you, and then you can go back into the urban zone. The natural history of the Bay Area is unique because of the tremendous range and differences between the natural environments. If you start to the west, which would be Point Reyes National Seashore, located on the Point Reyes National Peninsula, remarkable place.
There, that's Mom. There's the baby this side.
You move into the Coast Range in Mount Tamalpais or all the way down to Santa Cruz. You have a whole plethora of organisms that are living and thriving there. Drop down into the salt marshes, a different set of organisms, and all the rivers and streams that feed into the Bay Area. And then you have the outer Coast Range. That would be Mount Diablo or Mount Hamilton or Mount St. Helena. And then right on the backside, if you still count that as the Bay Area, you've got the foothills of the Great Central Valley. And just imagine a cross-section going right across, and you could spend your life exploring this area and still only see a tenth of it.
This is California poppy right here. There's 200 named varieties of the California poppy. It's found from Baja California into Oregon.
I think it's important that people recognize the value of the nature that's found in the Bay Area to ensure that future generations will have the same kinds of opportunities that we do. I thank my lucky stars every day that we have as much as we do.
Buttercups, that's Ranunculus californica. Rana is the Latin for frog. Ranunculus means where the frogs dwell.